from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. You can also find the key.
Hello.